down to the Wetmead Rites. The Wetmead Rites, the confession of defiance of innocent life, which is a force for good, and sadistic destruction of innocent life is a force for evil. All the people claim to have been against discrimination in natures. And then, pets they are adoption cats. Most of them see them also like family members. And then, go to a sitting at on a table and eat young dog or pig or turkey or some other animal parts. You complain about the people in China. Or eat dogs and cats and say that to be smart. Pigs mean claim to be smarter than your precious little dog and cat. You know, also very kind and can be good friends. Why not stop it now and become vegan? It is not hard. You don't have to move some crazy ritual. Just be kind. That's what veganism would be. Being kind to living beings who have not harmed you or harmed anybody else on this whole planet. There is no justification for doing your rituals over and over again. Just like there be no justification for rapists. Just like there be no justification for pedophilia. Or murdering some innocent one. Of all the fossil fuel. You can easily stop world hunger if you become vegan. As if anybody become vegan. Even say that America can feed the whole world. We only have to do one thing and it's become vegan. And America could shoot around 20% of all the grains on the whole planet, of all the animals. 20% of all the animals on the whole planet. show we can also keep a whole lot ground back to the animals. Where we have steal this from in the first place. I heard all the time from humans that they're being so kind and they're being so friendly and that they give about so much things. But I say that they give about animals, that they give about climate, that they give about the rainforest. But this is something that you actually can do. This is something that you can show the world. That you give about something and not being a hypocrite. The meat industry is also responsible for something. 81% of all the fossil fuel compounds. And the other forms of transportation, around 30%. So, what's the problem of not becoming vegan? Your chance to show that you give about something more than yourself. There is no counter argument against veganism. Accept it. Make a plea and move forward. It's not your right. Based on your traditions, your beliefs and your habits, to deny all the animals their freedom. So if you can harm your slave, that's not what rights are about. That's injustice.